Fox 5 I-Team investigation.
A question of ethics regarding the purchase of parkland and a real estate commission has surfaced in a Forsyth County commission race.
The question was whether a then Parks and Recreation board member could earn a real estate commission by selling parkland to the Forsyth County Commission. Well, here again is senior I-Team reporter Dale Russell, who says the answer was not so simple. Dale?
Russ, that's right. The question of ethics was first raised and answered by the Forsyth County attorney 4 years ago. It resurfaced during a recent political campaign. But what caught our attention was that a lot of people in Forsyth knew the question, but didn't know the full answer until now.
I want to thank you all for coming.
This is a story of a woman who sat on the Forsyth County Parks and Recreation Board for years and is now running for county commission. Her name, Cindy Jones Mills. The story, how did she do on her first ethics test? While on the Parks Board in 2008, Forsyth County voters, who are jam-packed into subdivisions like these, approved a $100 million bond to buy green space like this. But Cindy Mills is also a real estate agent. And as the county prepared to spend millions of dollars buying up real estate, a simple question was asked.
Was it proper for a Parks and Recreation board member to make money as a real estate agent selling parkland like this to the county?
From an ethical standpoint, from the Forsyth County Ethics Ordinance standpoint, there would be no technical violation.
The question was posed by the Parks Board to County Attorney Ken Girard. He teaches ethics to governments all across Georgia. He concluded since the Parks and Recreation Board made no official recommendations and Cindy Jones Mills didn't vote on the purchases, it wouldn't violate county ethics rules.
But that wasn't all the county attorney said.
There's clear ethical violations and then there's perceptions.
Girard wrote that a Parks Board member making money on a county commission purchase may still result in the appearance of impropriety. The ethics teacher recommended any Parks Board member who was also a real estate agent may want to sit this one out. I believe that is the more ethically cautious approach.
If I get your opinion in which you conclude that I may want to sit this one out and I decide not to, there's a possible risk. You felt?
There's a possible risk that we could be sitting in front of Dale Russell and trying to explain that issue.
But Cindy Jones Mills didn't sit this one out. She got a commission as the salesperson on the $2.4 million sale of this property, now home to Hall Creek Park.
This is a good deal.
County Commission Chairman Jim Boff was thrilled with the new park in his district. He personally wasn't bothered by Cindy Mills' dual role, but says he does believe the county attorney's advice for Ms. Mills, sit this one out, was good advice.
I think it's a good one. He left it up to her conscience, I think, and she chose to follow what she thought was the right course.
And there's more. County records show Cindy Jones Mills brought the $8.8 million Wallace Tatum property to the county. She told us she got no commission in that deal.
So where is Cindy Jones Mills in all this? She agreed to talk to us on camera, but when we got there, she didn't show up, and she stopped returning my phone calls.
I watched as they squander our money foolishly.
She sent me an email defending her decision, saying I followed every directive given to me by the county in bringing this piece of property to the county for purchase.
Now, Republican candidate Cindy Jones Mills finished first out of five candidates in her race to be county commissioner. She'll face Patrick Bell in a runoff August 21st. Russ and Amanda?
So the question is, what is technically ethical and what might be appearance-wise, not so fine.
Exactly. That's how the county attorney, as we said, who teaches ethics, that's how he saw it. And the interesting thing to us is a lot of the people that we talked to in Forsyth County knew about the first part of that opinion, but did not know the full opinion, and we thought that was worthy of taking a look at.
All right. Dale, thanks.
Thanks.